Hi, I'm Julia, a food photographer, blogger, and cookbook author. Today, I will show you how to create a stunning chocolate and cheese platter that will wow your guests and become a topic of dinner conversation. The key to an amazing chocolate and cheese platter is variety in flavors and textures to satisfy different palates. Start with a block of good dark chocolate and a few squares of milk chocolate in the opposite corners of the board. Add a wedge of soft cheese such as brie and a piece of hard cheese like Parmigiano Reggiano. Shape soft goat cheese into balls and roll them in chopped pistachios or cocoa nibs to create fun goat cheese truffles. Now that the main parts of the platter are set up, it's time to add little nibbles. Put a few luscious chocolate truffles and a variety of chocolate-covered almonds and raisins on the board. Use different kinds of chocolate like dark, milk or white. Add some crunchy nuts such as pecans or cashews. Pretzels and fruit biscuits pair really well with cheese and chocolate, so add a few in the empty spaces on the board. Don't forget to include some fresh berries. They look beautiful and add a delicious freshness to the arrangement. Make sure that there are no empty areas on the board, so add a few extra pieces of chocolate, nuts, or crackers. Finally, arrange a few herbs in between chocolate and cheese as a finishing touch. Check out apothic.ca and follow hashtag apothicredclass for more great videos and how to elevate your wine experience with Apothic Red.